problem is filling me with dread, she said to me. I believe we'll find an answer if we take it logically. The first step to a remedy is that we all agree there must be 50 ways we can recover. Public lands are up for auction, EPA has been subdued, education's been dismantled, the Constitution misconstrued, corporations are on welfare just the same. I will conclude there must be 50 ways we can recover. 50 ways we can recover. Just kick out the dick, quick. Get Congress on the job, Bob. Be sure to vote out the louts. No need to explain. We need a little swamp romp. No circumstance or pomp. Just locate the drain, Jane. The simple and plain. Step up to the plate, Nate. Make a little call, Paul. Hold your rep to your will, Bill. That's the art of the deal. No alms for the rich, bitch. I'm talking to you, Mitch. If you're tired of their spiel, Neil, then we'll take the wheel. She said it grieves me seeing our country in such pain. I wonder if we'll manage to ever make it great again. I said I appreciate that. So would you please explain about the 50 ways? She said we've got a president who isn't all that bright, but our problems are much deeper, as has since been brought to light. She smiled sadly, and I thanked her for her feminine insight. There must be 50 ways we can recover. 50 ways we can recover. Just kick out the dick, quick. Get Congress on the job, Bob. Be sure to vote out the louts. No need to explain. We need a little swamp romp. No circumstance or pomp. Just locate the drain, Jane. The simple and plain. Step up to the plate, Nate. Make a little call, Paul. Hold your rep to your will, Bill. That's the art of the deal. No alms for the rich, bitch. I'm talking to you, Mitch. If you're tired of their spiel, Neil, then we'll take the wheel.